Hi guys and welcome to Gerji Gaming and to the surprising gameplay of an old game. And why am I saying this? Because I don't usually play very old games. But this game is very special because it's classic, it's from my childhood. Actually, I think the game was already old when I played it. But anyways, it has no settings at all, you know, as you can see graphically, so you know my PC stretched it like on the whole screen, but actually, you know, the recording was 4:9 or 4:3, I forget how the format is called, it's so old. But anyways, this game is very fun, and there's a lot of sequels to it that suck. I think only the second one was good, and the third one totally sucked. The way that you work with the character is very sluggish and slow, but anyways. So, here's some funny gameplay that I hope that you will enjoy. I also left the parts, you know, where I'm screwing up big time because I want to, you know, get through an episode faster, and you just end up making really stupid things that you know that you shouldn't be doing, but you just want to see if you can, you know, slip through the cracks, but you can. So yeah, and other times that you can see I tried to get through the door, but he just, you know, didn't go that fast, so I couldn't. But anyways, if you haven't seen anything like that before, please see it, enjoy this gameplay. It's very fun thing, you know, to make all kinds of numbers on this neighbor. So see how it is, and if you like it, it's a very old game. I'm not sure you can, you know, actually have it and get it, but yeah, enjoy it, and till next time with Gerji Gaming.
I love. Mm-hmm.